They say about 3 people don't die with plenty people when they pursue for one land palava inside Tuomo Makurdi for Benue State. Now over 37 houses now they're born. And a property when they say worth millions of naira and they scatter as people when say that they settle for the area and indigenous when say that they stay for the community do one again.
We have a feeling that the traditional rulers are behind this matter. It cannot be hidden. I'm very sad that we have reached this level. The level of destruction my people have suffered is something that is unimaginable. This is completely unprovoked attack on my people. And I'm calling on government to investigate this thoroughly.
We are not indigenous here. Then we come to claim ownership of this land. So they say we should go. This thing started last year. I'm coming to protect us and give us security so that our life will be saved.
This thing was pushed to the first class chief covering this area. That's the way I have tried. From my own end here, I couldn't survive till we reach to that place. And lastly, it was yesterday that we were in SSG's office that this actual happening emanated.
Yesterday, we were at a meeting, and the meeting is continuing. We had a meeting with all the members of the community when this thing actually started. We got the information that started this level of destruction. So we had to join the meeting for today. Right now, we're going back to continue that meeting to map out strategies that we think will be permanently set to this matter once and for all.